What I want, you've got. It might be hard to handle, but like a flame that burns the candle. Yeah, the candle burns the flame. Oh yeah, what I got, fall that stop the thought of loving. We need to pull them all together, and how I can explain. Oh yeah, well
for Redfield, there we go.
Thank you.
The shame of that is that the only reason I know that is because somebody actually paid me to play that at their wedding when they walked down the aisle going back. Dead serious, dude. Which I haven't played since then, so.
When you walked through it.
So they finished, they said their vows, and they were like, we now pronounce you Mr. and Mrs. Luke Larson. And then they kissed, and then they walked back. And it was outside, like, on a fucking cliff. It was so awesome. I was like, how did this happen? How did this happen?
There's no one I used to see if she'd open a door for me.
Good stuff.
So I think it now I really am positive. I like it.
That's a total.
All right, I'm out.
Another.
I have to go.